De betoverde kikkers. En daar speelde de prinses vaak met haar gouden bal. Maar de prinses wilde niet alleen spelen en zocht daarom speciale bezoekers uit. Samen met de kikkers wekken zij nu de vijver tot leven in een sprookjesachtig waterballet. Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys. Once upon a time, there lived a princess in a beautiful castle. Close to the castle, there was a pond with enchanted frogs. Often she played there with her golden ball. However, she did not like to play alone, and therefore she picked special visitors. And now, together with the frogs, they will bring the pond to life into an enchanted water ballet. Laten we samen aftellen. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.